In this video, we're going to show you the new and more professional LUTs in Filmora. In the new updated version, Filmora's introduced a new and professional LUT algorithm, which remaps the video or image color value to change its look. Now, you can edit your videos without worrying about the color grading or color correction. Filmora's introduced a wide range of LUTs suitable for all types of videos and for all types of creators. Just choose the LUT of your choice and apply it on your video to get more out of your video. Let's see a few examples of new and professional LUTs and where you get them. To access the new LUTs, Filmora added a new tab called Filters. Just click on Filters and you'll get a whole LUTs library with different folders according to the types of LUTs. Filmora also added professional camera LUTs with N-Log, S-Log, C-Log, G-Log, and D-Log. You can give a whole new look to your video or image with these LUTs. Just simply drag and drop onto your video or on a new track, and it will automatically calculate and alter the video or image colors and give your video a more professional look. Here's some examples of professional camera LUTs. If you want to give a retro look to your video, click on the Retro folder, and you'll get lots of LUTs for retro. Click on a LUT, and it'll show you the preview on your video. Now, drag and drop the LUT on your video clip, and from the effects settings, you can adjust the LUT opacity. Also, you can preserve the skin tone by using this slider. Let us show you some examples of retro LUTs. If you're in movie production and are looking for a cinematic LUT to enhance your video output, check out the Cinematic folder with whole new and upgraded LUTs. Here, you'll get different cinematic LUTs and movie LUTs, like Mission Impossible, Star Wars, the 007 series, and Sparta 300. Just drag and drop the LUT on your video to map the color to the specific movie. Here are the few examples of cinematic LUTs. That's all for today. Download Filmora now and explore the new and more professional LUTs. If you're interested in visual effects and tutorials, check out filmora.wondershare.com.